the plants and animals were happy to present the little red hen. Ready? So one day, the little red hen found a grain of wheat, and she decided she was going to plant it. So she said to all the other animals in the farmyard,
"Yeah, plant this wheat.
Yeah, yeah, turkey."
What does the dog? What does the doggy say?
Yeah, yeah, turkey.
Mommy said the cat.
What does the piggy say?
Mommy said the pig.
So the little red hen said,
"I'll do it myself."
And so she did. So the little red hen went out to the field and she planted the grain of wheat. The next day she came back to the field and she was going to water the wheat to help it grow big and strong. So she said to the other animals in the farmyard,
"You will help me water this wheat."
"Yeah, yeah, piggy."
"Not me," said the cat.
"Not me," said the dog.
What does the piggy say?
"Yeah, yeah, piggy."
"Not me," said the pig.
So the little red hen.
Oh.
Yeah, the horsey said no too. So the little red hen said,
"I'll do it myself."
And so she did. So the little red hen went to the field day after day to water the grain, and soon it grew big and tall and strong, and it was time to pick the grain, which is now wheat. And the little red hen said to all the other animals in the farmyard, what does the little red hen say to all the other animals in the farmyard?
"Who will help me pick this wheat?"
"Not me," said the cat.
"Not me," said the dog.
What does the turkey say?
"Yeah, yeah, turkey."
And what does the piggy say? So the little red hen said,
I'll do it myself.
And so she did. So she picked the wheat and she got a big pile of wheat, and she decided she was going to take it to the mill to get ground into flour. And so the little red hen said to all the animals in the farmyard,
"Who will help me grind this wheat?"
Yeah. What does the kitty say?
"Not me," said the dog.
"Yeah, yeah, turkey."
What does the piggy say?
"Not me," said the pig. "Yeah, yeah, turkey."
So and the little red hen said to all the animals in the farmyard,
"I'll do it myself."
And so she did. So the little red hen took all the wheat to the mill where it was ground in the flour. And she came back to the farmyard with a big sack of wheat. And she decided she was going to make that bag of flour into bread. So the little red hen said to all the animals in the farmyard,
"Who will help me bake this flour?"
"Not me," said the cat.
"Yeah, yeah, turkey."
What does the doggy say? What does the doggy say?
"Not me," said the pig.
What does the piggy say?
"Not me," said the pig.
So the little red hen said,
"I'll do it myself."
And so she did. She made the bestest loaf of bread ever. And when it came out of the oven, the little red hen said to all the other animals in the farmyard,
"Who will help me eat this bread?"
"Yeah," said the dog.
"Yeah, yeah, turkey."
"Yes, yes, cat."
What does the piggy say?
"Me, said the pig."
And the little red hen said,
"No, you won't."
And she ate up that loaf of bread all by herself.
Awesome. Mr. DJ, but a sucking ball. On a Wednesday afternoon, four kids got dropped off at the wrong building by their parents. Let's see how they handle the situation.
What are you thinking right now?
This isn't my summer camp. What are my parents thinking?
Okay, let's go.
Where are we going now?
Why are we going to
that way?
Because it's so much safer.
No, look at those stairs.
Yeah, that's not even helpful.
There's a little rat.
Yeah, but there's that.
There's not a stairway up there.
There's nothing wrong with that stairway.
A mouse and a rat are the same thing.
No, they're not.
A mouse and a rat are the same thing.
Look at that weird statue.
Fine. Oh my god.
The stairs are the statue.
Fine.
How do you feel?
I'm just so mad. Like, how could they leave me? They didn't want to go on just a random staircase. They want to go on the staircase with a rat.
You're so annoying.
Can you believe they actually went up those stairs?
No!
They're just dumb.
I know, right?
Do they not take advice from us?
No, they don't. They're just stupid.
I can't believe they didn't want to come this way. They're so weird.
I know, and unhygienic. They went with the rats.
The mice.
Same thing.
Follows them through the halls of the conservatory. What is it, and what does it want? The doors close and lock behind them. What will they do now? Will they panic or find a way to escape?
What's your opinion on being stuck in the piano room?
Terrible! Who would like that?
The piano starts to play on its own. They must now figure out how to escape by playing it. The piano starts playing on its own. They have to figure out what to play to escape.
Dun, dun, dun.
What's your opinion on being an editor for this?
Not really me. That's
Charlie.
It's Charlie Jones.
Two, one, come.
I can't believe they didn't want to come this way. They're so weird.
I talked to some fans too.
Okay, also slow down because y'all are going really fast.
Yeah, you have to. You guys are.
Oh, me.
What are you doing?
Are you recording?
And I have to tell you that Mrs. McCabe had 23 sons, and she named them all Dave. Well, she did it, and that wasn't a smart thing to do. You see, when she wants him and calls out, she doesn't get one. All 23 days of hers come on the run. This makes things quite difficult at the McCabe's, as you can imagine, with so many babies. And often she wishes that when they were born, she had named one of them.
Then they came to a head.
Are you
The mother bird came back to the tree. You know who I am?
Yes! You're not a cat! You're not a bird! You're not a dog! You're not an elephant! You're not a coyote! You're not a snoot! You are our mother! The end.
Hello, Mr. Benjamin. We will be asking you two questions. One, what is your favorite part of this camp so far?
Probably meeting new people.
Two, who is your favorite person?
Probably Milo.
Nice.
He's the coolest.
Hello there, Mr. Rowe. We'll be asking you two questions. One, what is your favorite part of this camp so far?
The interaction with other people.
Two, what is your who is your favorite person?
I'm going to have to say Benjamin.
Okay, have a good day. Hello there, Miss Amira. We'll be asking you two questions. One, what is your favorite part of this camp so far?
Making new friends.
Two, who is your favorite person?
Zoe.
Nice. Hello there, Miss Zoe. We'll be asking you two questions. One, what is your favorite part of this camp so far?
Oh, Mr. Beast, 100%.
Okay, second question is, who is your favorite person?
Amira, because she said I was her favorite.
Okay, understandable. Hello there, Mr. Emmett. We'll be asking you two questions. One, what is your favorite part of this camp so far?
Having fun with Timmy.
Second, who is your favorite person?
Timmy.
Nice.
Hello, Miss Quinn. What is your favorite part of this camp so far?
Reading my book.
Okay.
It's a good
what,
book.
Who is your favorite person so far?
Taylor, because she's my bestie.
Okay.
So, today we're going to be making a documentary.
We should make a documentary on how to make a documentary. I'll be the director.
I'll do sound.
And I will do the light.
I can be the assistant director.
I'll write the script. Great.
Okay.
Oh no, I'm struggling. I'm so mad. Work! Darn it, work! I don't know what to do.
Work!
The light won't work.
Work!
Camera work. If I click the on button, it works. I see.
Hey, Milo, how's the editing going?
It's going pretty good.
Yeah. How much, what's your projecting estimate on when we'll get this done by?
Next month.
Next month?
Yeah. It's pretty bad.
I will have a meeting to the team about this. Okay, just try to work hard, okay?
I will. Go.
Guys, our proficiency is way down. We were supposed to be done this movie by the end of the week, and we're projected to finish by the end of the month. We need to really pick things up, okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Very good. I like it. Good work. I expect more from you.
Nah.
I want that report due Friday. I like it. Great job.
I know.
All right. Milo. How's the editing
coming along? It's going pretty good.
Are those Doritos?
Yeah.
You know our company policy on snacks.
Sorry.
Don't let me find you. I can't speak!
Hello, Miss Quinn.
Hey, you're Emmett, not Quinn.
No, I'm not. I'm Quinn. Get out!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24.
I just want Mr. Sandman to bring me the best dance partner when I'm on the base. So when I'm on the
jail and you will not be so cheap.
Jail?
We can't go to jail. What will our parents think?
Your parents? Don't worry about that. They're older too. Come on, let's go.
Just what type of shit game is it when I told you? Thank you.